When milking sheep, the hostess picks up some colorful cloth strips. Under her gaze, a solemn ceremony is underway. Selecting sheep. Several ropes are thrown at these animals, and those that are selected will have different destinies. Though still living with the herd, those with their ears marked by colorful cloth are exempt from being butchered throughout their entire lives. These lucky ones are called set-free sheep. Many Tibetans believe forgiving a sheep can drive away diseases and bad luck. An old man and a sheep appear regularly every day. The old man is named Sawang. He calls the sheep Tsuren. The routine work for Tsuren is watching people go for ritual walks. It will stop all of a sudden and observe their activities. After his wife passed away 8 years ago, Sawang bought the sheep, through which he expressed his expectation for the reincarnation of the dead, as well as his tender memories. Sawang shears Tsuren every year and puts away the wool to make a quilt for himself.
Oh.